orchid friends, and welcome to my channel Little Orchids. Today I think we are gonna look at some of my small orchids. It's only a little part of them. I have more in the grow room that we will look on another day, but I have taken these for now. First here we have a Dendrobium limpidum. It's growing nicely, and it have a lot of new growth coming here, and it also have a flower spike. I don't know if I can there. So in short time you will see it with the flowers on. It is very small flowers, but it's a nice healthy plant. And then we have one here. It's a comparetia. I don't know if I pronounce it correctly, but it also looks happy. I have had these small plants for around a half year now, so but they are progressing and they're making roots and new growth. There is also coming a new growth right there. I don't know if you can see it by my nail there, but it have also a lot of new roots coming, so it's also happy. And then we have a little one here. It's a Dendrobium supercoele, I think it's called, supercoele or something like that. It's a very small one, but there is coming roots a lot of places, and I can also see there is starting a new growth right there with my nail. So this is also a healthy plant, and it's planted up some of what is called tree fern slabs. So it seems to like it there, so I will see if I can get something of that in the future. And then we have one here that was not looking that happy when I received it a half year ago. It's a Dendrobium hukuense. It had no leaves at all, only some pseudo bulbs, but now it have a lot of both new growth but also some cacti. I have never had it before, so I don't know how the growth habit is, but it looks like it grows cacti, and that's maybe the way it spread out. So but a happy nice little plant also. And then I have this one. It's not a happy plant. It's a Dendrobium cupersonii, a dark red. But I can see now there are, on this cane, there is starting some new roots. And this one is a little bit doubtful. I don't know what will happen to this, but let's see. But this part of the plant will probably survive. But it should have some very nice dark red. It's a dark red version I have bought. So it will be happy. I will be happy to see when when it starts blooming, when it comes to that size. If it begins now, it will be shut off and are not allowed to bloom. I want it healthier before I do it. And here we have a Dendrobium lotgetzii, I think it's called. Wait. Here I have a Dendrobium lotgetzii. The other one is just a keiki that fell off when I repotted on this big bark piece. But it's a very healthy, very happy plant. It was a good plant when I bought it, but it have absolutely grown healthier during the time I have had it. So that's the way they grow on a big slab. I have it hanging. So yeah, happy plant. And thank you for watching. That was all for me for this time. I hope I see you again. I hope you subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up if you like it. Also, I'm happy for some comments, so please do. And that was all for me for this time. Hope I see you again. Bye for now.